So try it for a while.
And what you got is this year. So what you're gonna do is I'm gonna mount this to here, and then you can clay this whole thing. The clay will stick real good to the screen. So I'll screw it like that here, and then you can set the chair up on top of it and make it all one of the two clay unit. You know what I mean?
Okay.
And this way when
the
cube
on the top, so it'll feel a little long.
That's what this is for. So you sit your chair on top of this. It out like this, right? So you're going to clay this. This will be your clay ball. This will be a stronger clay ball because the clay will go inside the screen and then you put it all on top. In other words, once I mount this and I screen this in, you're going to put clay all around and all on top. And then before your clay dries, preferably, get your seat set in place on here. The seat will be permanent. It's the doll that's going to come out, right? So by making this all clay unit, maybe put a little bit of water on top so that the clay will.
That's still moist underneath that chair, so it should be good.
Alright, so that's what we're going to do.
Then I need another wooden base for the other one. Oh, the curve is going to be more.
thinking maybe a light pole. Alright, make a little.
I'm thinking of doing is trying to maybe dangle her, but like to have some type of support, but I don't want to actually play for her head, so that's what happened to the other one. Is that was a little
bit. Yeah, dangling her is really difficult unless you're going to make it a. Unless you want to put her in a little chair or a little swing.
I'm thinking of maybe adding like a ledge where her body will partially sit on the butt back side.
I just have to change the leg and you can make a swing. Seeing that they're clay,
If I went with my kitty air clay, it probably would work better, but I use actual clay.
Yeah, I'm just thinking that clay is easy to break, so you can't really make her hang or anything like that.
Yeah, I'll make a sitting ledge that makes it look like she's somewhat standing.
Even standing, is she still wet too? Or she okay?
I haven't even started building her yet.
Alright, well, what I would suggest with her then is to make yourself a stand. How tall is she?
She's like a jellyfish creature.
I'm thinking, something that the flavor is here to.
You guys can just make her sitting. That's probably
what it is. No, it's not a matter of that. What I would say is, if you know her length, build her around this chain. Right? Can you build her around the chain at least from her crotch up to her head?
I have wires to hold her.
Oh, you do? You have the wire skeleton already?
A wire skeleton, yes.
Oh, you're a super skeleton.
I'm just worried about the light. I'm not thinking make like a seat lid, even from that hanger. I would like to have, I'm going to make it sit lane just in case, like her head and body doesn't, her clay doesn't crack up in a bad way. That kind of happens to the other one, because I had to move a position to a sitting position, because that other one was supposed to be somewhat standing, so I decided I would put her in a sitting position, because it's more safer.
Well, then you have to make her, then, just like your old doll, you have to make her something that you can make a part of her body, her metal body, or something that's going to go like this.
No. I have extra wire. I was thinking maybe adding a stick hole instead, but I don't have
a stick hole. Not instead. You have stick hole. Looking at this, should go something like this.
Can I use that, or are you
use whatever you want? So this
exactly.
Has got nothing. This has enough the whole time. So
I can use
the. Let me finish talking. Yeah. So what you can do is you this whole upper part to build up, and they look like two nuts down at the bottom with this like threads on it. So all you got to do is you find another full same size on the washer, and then you can mount her to whatever. This piece of wood before I bring it up to you, I gotta prime it. So you can, I guess, leave that cut.